Welcome to the Rocket League Bingo Challenge. The three of us, Brian, Jacob, and myself, all compete to be the first ones to get five in a row on the bingo board. The challenge starts now.
No way.
This is not real. Right. Jacob, unhappy right now.
I can't. Jacob, unhappy right now.
What?
No freaking way.
On the free defense. On the free defense.
Oh my gosh, Jacob, no way.
Wait,
this is unbelievable.
Are you guys on opposite teams?
No, we're on the same team. We're on the same team as each other. Oh my gosh, bro, this is unbelievable.
Remove epic friend. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Now you gotta add me.
I need to flick it from half field, not do that.
We'll party up after this game and then
Oh my gosh. There's no way. There's no way that just happened.
Bro, I just saw your name.
Our game is looking pretty silent right now, and I'm loving it.
Yeah, it is.
It's pretty dead in here, guys, not gonna lie.
No one's scored yet.
It's been 3 minutes, and nobody scored. Come on, Trey.
Hat trick of assists. Damn. I almost have a normal hat trick. Oh, wait, that's on there. Let's go.
This guy's scoring.
I need one more goal.
What a loser.
To be fair, he's also in casual twos, so.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm literally sweating.
Get the demo. Score!
Teammate, shoot him from there. Wait, he's gonna hit a double tap before I do.
Dang.
Let's go, I got my hat trick.
Bro's getting outshined by a freaking teammate.
Hat trick!
I'm just gonna spare you some time here. The beginning of this second game was just an absolute snooze fest. Nothing happened. We spent most of the time just talking about whether the ad from teammate actually counted because we knew each other in advance. And it was just lucky. We decided it was against the rules. We're not going to count it. But near the end of the game, this is what happened.
Is Patrick three in a row or just have three goals?
Just have three goals.
It's three goals. Okay. Three in a row.
I was on three in a row.
That would be ultra hat trick, bro. That's hard.
And, oh, other team forfeit. Let's go.
No way.
Okay, I got to win this game so it counts towards
something.
Other
team forfeit or quits. And I get the free. So I just need ceiling shot and angry teammate.
Bro is zooming through this list, bro. I'm getting absolutely cooked.
Bro, I almost had a ceiling. Wait, I almost had the wall shot, but it doesn't matter. So I'm on one game right now. Just put one, so I make sure of that. Wait, I only had four demos.
They only had four demos. Oh, and I lost again, bro. This game's bad. Guys, this is not going well for me at all. I still have just still toxic teammate and that teammate from party.
Uh-oh. Teammate, score it!
Wait, he easily pissed off my teammate.
Oh, dang it.
We have an AFK. Is that on the bingo board? Yeah, no. It is. Angry teammate, I'm pissed off.
That is not, no,
oh
they,
my God.
They have to be angry.
I'm angry.
Oh my gosh, I'm just getting demoed already.
Teammate, he almost just dunked the shit out of him. Oh my gosh.
Incoming. Oh, he lost connection. Can we forfeit now?
No.
You little shit.
What's Tab doing? I think he has more than one finger in his ass.
Yes, that's two. What?
He's so pissed off.
What?
These guys are so pissed off.
Wall shot, no. I gotta get the ceiling shot, man.
That's three. That's four. That's five! Let's go!
Bro just demoed.
Yes, I just demoed their whole team. All
wait, demo goal. Demo, teammate!
That's five demos, let's go.
Oh, I was about to have a ceiling shot. What is this guy pinching for?
He wants that bingo board spot.
That's four.
I had originally envisioned it to be angry at you.
Okay, that's what I figured.
That's five, I got five!
It was kind of ambiguous, like. So I got the five demos that game. That's fine. Come on, can my teammates be mad at me? I'm trying to sell on purpose right now.
The one time we can't get toxic teammates.
Yeah, I know, bro. The one time they won't be mad. I'm doing everything wrong on purpose, and they're not getting mad.
On purpose is crazy.
Ooh, hold up, hold up. I'm pausing the bingo. I got a crate opening guy.
Okay.
I got a drop. I got a damn rare out of a rare drop.
Bro, pause the bingo for a waste of time.
Get out of here, bro.
Oh, there's no one there.
So theoretically, if I double tap it off of the opponent, does that count?
No, it's a double tap off the wall. That's what a double tap is.
No, it's a double tap.
Just had to make sure.
I almost went in. Oh, shit.
W double. So theoretically, if the opponent scores an own goal, double tap.
Wait, wait, score it, score it. Demo goal. No.
I got a demo goal. Where's it at?
Oh.
Right here.
Sorry, teammate. I missed that pretty bad. That was one of the worst whiffs of my life.
It kind of angry.
I mean, if he didn't say anything, then yeah.
He said, wow. He spammed it too.
If he spams wow, that's definitely angry.
All
if
right.
He just says it one time, then no.
Where's double tap? I just hit a double tap. Let's go. I just need to get...
That is a difficult one. So now all I need is a ceiling shot.
That's all you need?
Yeah.
You won't win if you didn't free play, idiot.
I'll win a different way then.
Yeah, it's...
Hey, nobody said I can... Hey, nobody said I can't go in Rumble.
Guy.
Let's go. I got my 3-game win streak.
Well, there goes my win streak.
I got mine though.
I just quit out of that game.
I got my win streak. That's what matters.
He's trying to go for a ceiling shot, and this guy just tryharded the lobby. No one calls a ceiling pinch a ceiling shot because it's a pinch. It says ceiling shot.
I don't know if that counts as a ceiling shot or not, but I feel like it won't.
Hey, editing Joseph here. I just want to say, I don't even understand what was going through my mind at the time that I thought this was a ceiling shot. You can see right here, clearly all of my wheels are on the ground. You can see later in the clip as it plays, I jump up from the ground and go to hit the ball again. I don't even know how I even thought this was a ceiling shot. This did not count.
Wait, no!
You didn't get anything done there.
What happened to
this damn ceiling shot?
Jacob, what happened?
I came up, my teammate hit it, and then I hit it, and then it was like...
Oh, I'm so clutch!
Yeah.
I'm so clutch. 0-second goal. Why is that not on here? I just got a 0-second goal.
I'm quitting right after that. You're not getting the satisfaction of beating me. Low bro.
Love you, guy.
Please! Warshaw, let's go! Wait, okay.
Oh, this teammate's the GOAT! He just let me win the game and get my hat trick. You're the GOAT, teammate.
I need a pull shot or a stealing shot.
XX Toxic Golding is the GOAT, bro.
I need a pull shot.
When I say I am never doing this challenge again, I mean it. Because I spent probably 10 games of comp 2v2s trying to make my teammates mad and have them say something to me. No matter what I did, the amount of own goals, the amount of bumps, the amount of sells, everything I did, they just wouldn't say anything mean. Let me just show you a little compilation of the things I had to go through just to get a teammate to say something to me. Way too many games lost, way too many own goals, this happened.
Don't win, teammate, I got it.
Dude, I can't get this. I actually can't get this.
Dunk! Damn it, I was about to dunk the sh. I already have dunk.
Wait, that counts as a fake? A fake and score?
Well, did you fake him? Like, did you purposely go for a fake and then he missed
it? Did bro fake him?
So he missed the ball?
Yes.
The other dude actually got faked? Okay, yeah, and then you scored. Yeah, so that's a goal. Yep.
Oh my god.
Bro, my teammate said nice fake, nice shot. Wow. The other dude's like, oh my god, I'm like,
yes, 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 yes.
No way.
Yes. He said, I hope you die. Yes. Yes. Yes, dude. Oh, check that on my list right now.
Joey, please. Please, I need this.
Oh my god. As victorious as this moment was for me, something very, very unfortunate happened just a mere 5 minutes later. Check this out.
I'm gonna go for everything. Literally everything.
I have this thing shot.
Nope, that is that. This is all my ball. Oh. Oh, he's toxic! Let's go!
No way.
Oh my gosh. No, okay, hold up. After this game, Okay, so I made it look like I accidentally own gold, and he said nice one 3 times.
That's definitely toxic. That's definitely toxic.
Oh my gosh.
Did people forfeit?
Yeah, I had a forfeit game already. Before.
Yeah, he just won. No way, dude. He just won. So it turns out, even after all that work I put in to get a teammate mad at me, I still end up losing the challenge. But it's okay, though. This is what all three of our boards look like. See, Brian obviously won this challenge. Make sure if you've got a challenge idea you want us to try on any game, on any like certain game mode, whatever like that, make sure to drop a comment in the comment section down below. That is going to be the end of this video. Just make sure to like and subscribe before you leave. And have a good day.